Oh, really?
And the teams were for tonight, under 15, Bill Schrinker. Starting first for Cardinal Newman, who are looking blue. In gold, Toki Yusuli Alva, in number one. Number two, Gabriel Feely. Number three, Kingus Dennis Lissett. Number four, Asher Reese. Five, Ben Dunsmore. Six, Charlie Gus. Seven, Ellis Ashuri. Eight, Ian Sunsbury. Nine, Damas Ramis. 10, Archie Messing. And 11, Finn Coleman Pease. Substitutes tonight, number 12, Brandon Cole. 15, John Joe Bryan. 15, Kevin Sinho. 16, Tomato Hanlon. And 18, Ben Bradford.
Shot!
Thank you. Fine, Ollie. Any games? That's it, well done. Come on, Newman.
Sam talks to you as the mum gets grunts. What's what place is it half go?
Okay, while they're right, please.
Okay, you can play it with the wall. Let's go.
Mate, you've caught the sun so much. Get outside all day. Tanned up. You're gonna be brown in the bath, ain't ya?
Thank you.
Goal scorer and the equaliser for Cardinal Newman, number 8, Ewan Salisbury.
Straight in again, boys.
A reminder, this game is being filmed by your instant replay. If you are interested in getting a copy of it, please speak to Louis up there with the camera or any member of the
staff.
Thank you. Come on now! Come on now!
Keep the ball. Great,
Newman.
Come on.
Hey, Luke.
Well played.
Get in the van on, Hill.
Hold him, well done, Boston. Cardinal Newman.
Come on, please.
Come on.
Hey, Ollie.
Come on, Crossy, get in there. Well done. Well done. Well, that's winning. Well done.
Make shade.
Tony, go to it, mate. Stand up.
Thank you. middle.
Thank you. Get it down! Get back, number four.
Come on, boys.
Come on.
Number 7, on the corner.
That's it.
Yeah. Come on, man! Yeah!
Presentation on the pitch.
Perfect. That's it. No, you're fine, you're good.
Presentation, firstly allow me to introduce myself. My name is Ross Marion, chairman of Sussex Schools of Faith, and along with the rest of the Sussex staff who are here tonight, Bruce Aitken, our chairman, Chris Owen, our under-12, under-16 competition secretary, and Jordan Wilson, our rep team secretary. We welcome you here to Culver Road, who has been an excellent advert for Scoop Football. Okay, I've got a few thank yous to do before we give our presentations tonight. Firstly, I'd like to thank Sussex Council of Faith for the use of Culver Road, a fantastic facility which was matched by the boys' effort tonight, and it was a wonderful final. I'd also like to thank the spectators for your support tonight for both boys' teams. Hearing your voice nice and loud, I'm sure spurred them on. Finally, thank you for me tonight goes to the school staff that have supported both teams throughout the season for many youth and cup games, and to get them into where they are today. Okay, our first presentation this evening goes to our officials. So can we have a big round of applause, please, for our assistant referees, which are Len Lodge and Rosa Arthur Phil Rodney. Can we grab your medals, please, gentlemen? All of our tonight's referee did a fantastic job, Mr. Paul Buckland. Tonight's final is sponsored by Pro Direct Soccer Academy, and Delta Dyers from Pro Direct has announced tonight's man of the match. And tonight's man of the match goes to Cardinal Newman's Asher Rees. Okay, rounding off our first set of medals. I really thought tonight's game was a fantastic advert for schools football. Congratulations to this year's winners at Downlands. Congratulations, medals. Well done. Congratulations, Simon, for our second County Cup final this year, along with the 12th Dales final in last week. Well done, Downers. And now it's time to give out our medals to this year's winners. The winners of the Bill Smith Cup, Cardinal Newman. Just a reminder, tonight's final is sponsored by Fairwork Suffolk, and is also recorded live by Moore Instant Replay.
Well done, Newman.
Under-15 trophy this year is to be given out by Mr. Chris Ellen.
Come on, let's cheer.
Champions.
Champions,
number 15.
Well done.